This is the Brigand. Hi, I'm Joshua A.C. Newman. I've been working on a bunch of interesting stuff with synthesizers lately, and I wanted to show you what I've been working on. This is the Brigand. It's a granular synthesizer with 5 parameters to set. There's grain 1 and grain 2, and the top 2 are pitch, the bottom 2 are decay. This slider is effectively the sample rate. So the more it slides this way, the more often it fires grain 1 and grain 2, with some very strange results. Inside, you can see that there's a power rail that runs along, that follows the red line here to the Arduino. The ground, of course, also goes to the Arduino ground. And the yellow cables follow along to the analog inputs. The ground is going along here in this 3D circuit way that I find really fun and kind of dicey. I think it looks really cool to have these things floating around, but they are not insulated except by the air. These prototyping boards allow you to solder a little jump and follow a trace in three dimensions, all the way along. This one is running horizontally this way, the other side is running vertically this way. And I'll put a link to those boards in the description. The Arduino Nano is a clone that a few dollars from, I believe I got this on banggood.com. Probably got it in a package of 10 or something. And it is running Auduino, that's with a U, which is a pretty wonderful little library for doing these really weird, horrible sounds that this thing makes. I'd like to share them with you.